going on? It's Patrick Robinson, aka Pat the Rock, the official trainer at the Pat the Rock Basketball Skills Academy. And today I'm going to show you how to master the in and out dribble. All right, let's get right into it. So a move like the in and out is very effective. It's a great counter move. It can take you into your jump shot. It can take you into getting to the basket. It can take you into getting past the defense. All right. The most important part of this move is you have to learn the keys to selling the move the right way. And the unique thing about the in and out is a couple different ways that you can do it. We're gonna go through a couple different options. Make sure you take these tips, add them to your arsenal, and then you can utilize this move in a real game. The whole purpose of the in and out is it's a counter move for faking the crossover. All right? So the first key is you wanna keep your hand on top of the ball when doing the in and out. Hand on top, on top, on top. Now, there's a lot of different ways you can do it. You can do a small in and out if you're trying to make a stutter step to make the defense retreat. Big in and out, getting that ball to the opposite knee, all right? The main thing, you always want to keep your hand on top of the basketball. You can also use your offhand to sell it, like you're doing a shot fake and then going to your in and out. It's a lot of different ways to use that in and out. You can use it in transition. If you're coming full speed into the defense, boom. In and out like that, all right? Now also, you can break it down into two dribbles. You can go, instead of just going in one dribble like this, you can go here. All right, bring the ball in, back out. Bop, bop. You can really throw it. So if you're coming down, throw it out, bring it back, all right? Throw some footwork in there, throw the ball out, bring it back, all right? Now the main thing is, it's totally up to you. How you implement this in your game, you can add a counter to it. You can do in and out, step, crawl. Two dribbles, crawl. Throw it out, and then cross. A lot of different options when you're talking about the in and out. But the main thing is, when you're doing it, you wanna make sure it's effective and you wanna sell it. So I always like to use my head and shoulders. I like to say that I'm looking both ways like I'm crossing the street. So if I'm coming down at the defense and I got them retreating, I'm gonna step hard, all right? Get them to believe I'm going this way and then look that way. All right, so I'm looking both ways on my in and out. And depending on how the defense reacts, that's gonna determine your next move. So if they go for it, they go that way, then you can throw the crossover in, all right? Or if you get them off balance enough, you can keep going in that same direction. When practicing it, there's a lot of different ways you can practice. I like to practice putting both of them together, going in and out here, then two dribbles. One, two. Shoulder fakes, head fakes, sell the move. I hope you enjoyed this video about the in and out move. Make sure you add it to your arsenal, implement it in the game. Make sure you practice it first, get that confidence down, and you too can execute it on any defender. I hope you liked this video. If so, hit that like button below. Make sure you subscribe to youtube.com/PatTheRockTV. I'll keep these type of videos coming each and every week. Also, make sure you check out the link in my bio for the online training program with over 1,000 new innovative drills that can help you take your game to the next level. Until next time, make sure you keep outworking.